being graffiti writers, taking the chances and shit, taking the risks, taking like all the arguments from the transit, from the police, from your own mom, you know, from your friends and shit. You know, you gotta take all that bullshit out, you're vandalizing all the shit.